Gus Van Sant assembles one phenomenal cast for Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot, a dramedy based on the memoir by John Callahan. Joaquin Phoenix plays an alcoholic who attempts to get sober after nearly dying in a car accident. Watch the new Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot trailer below. Well, this looks like it could be very good. Gus Van Sant has gone back and forth between making very experimental films and slightly more mainstream work, and this looks to be somewhere in the middle. He's also put together a dream cast that includes Joaquin Phoenix, Jonah Hill, Rooney Mara, Jack Black, Udo Kier, Carrie Brownstein, Steve Zissou, and Mark Webber. Here's the latest trailer. Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot trailer. I like the shaggy dog quality of this trailer. I also like slightly washed out cinematography courtesy of Christopher Blobelt. Film's own Ethan Anderton saw Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot at Sundance, and had some pretty good things to say about the flick, and Joaquin Phoenix's performance in particular. Good Will Hunting director Gus Van Sant hasn't delivered a remarkable film since being at the helm of Milk a decade ago. When it comes to his latest directorial effort, an adaptation of cartoonist John Callahan's memoir Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot, the movie is undoubtedly remarkable, but it's due to the performances Van Sant pulls from his actors rather than the film as a whole. Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot is an acting showcase featuring one of the best performances of Joaquin Phoenix's career and a supporting turn for Jonah Hill that joins his acclaimed performances in films like Moneyball and The Wolf of Wall Street. Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot arrives in select theaters on July 13, 2018. The last day Portland slacker John Callahan is able to walk, he wakes up without a hangover, because he's still drunk from the night before. That night at a wild party, he meets a wisecracking drinking buddy, Jack Black, who insists they leave for an even better party he knows about. But when his new friend dozes off at the wheel, John wakes up confined to a wheelchair with only partial use of his arms. Though he initially has no intention of getting sober, he reluctantly attends a 12-step meeting run by a charismatic and dedicated sponsor named Donnie, Jonah Hill, and reconnects with Anu, Rooney Mara, a therapist he met at the hospital. With their encouragement, John finds that love is not beyond his reach and discovers a hidden talent for drawing, channeling his playful personality into crude, politically incorrect, and often hilarious cartoons, which develop a national following. Cool posts from a